Now we're talking. We can forget about that bonus now.
Peace.
They attacked the Soviets, too.
And that Grim Reaper look-alike in charge of them. That giant thing that carried him off. What the hell are they?
Cypher.
And what do they want? What's their objective? Why Afghanistan?
What happened to the Hamid?
Exactly. Whole squads of hardened Mujahideen killed without a fight, and no trace of BC weaponry. What does it all mean?
That's what we're here to find out.
Yeah, right. If we really need to know, the truth will reveal itself. Even if it's ugly. Creating a new intel team to support you in our areas of operation. Members of this team will head out into the field and conduct reconnaissance. Knowing the strength of an enemy force beforehand will help you carry out missions more smoothly. We may also learn something about the Skull-Faced Man. So, boss, that brings me to assigning staff to the intel team. There might be guys already assigned to other teams who are more suited to the intel team. Go ahead and reassign them as you see fit.